class. Today I'm going to read you about Dobby the Brain. Once upon a time, there were seven eggs and an egg cat. Seven times the brain at six different abilities. One the brain was not. She was bright and ugly. "You're ugly," said my duck. "Go away. Don't stay with us." Dobby the Brain at a cow. "You are ugly," said the cow. "Go away. I don't like you." Dobby the Brain at a rabbit. "You're ugly," said the rabbit. "Go away. Don't talk to me." Dobby the Brain at a boy. "You're ugly," said the boy. "Go away. You're hurting my eyes." Dobby the Brain at a girl. "You're ugly," said the girl. "Go away. I don't want to see you again." Dobby the Brain was all alone. She was very sad. One day, she saw a beautiful swan. "Look in the water," said the swan. "You're so beautiful. Come with us and be a friend. We can play together." Dobby the Brain put us in and shall not learn anymore. "Thank you for leaving my story. Goodbye."